Lakers could have been right there.
Good job, Harper. And we'll return and run here. Great move
Houston pushes it ahead. 72. Comes it back in. Theo's going to come out with it. Round. That's going to be ice. 10:39 left in the first period. Scores good. Back on, good, good to see. Danks tries to feed it across the middle. Teagan fed it back to Danks. Danks tries to push it across the middle. Soup style taken to the middle.
Goes over Danks' head, I think. He had played it, shouldn't have been in trouble. This is going to turn to 2-1 down by
leg. Leo put it behind the net. Hale lifted the stick. Loses the glove. And back in. It's going to be on target. Martin picks it up. Closing gap. Abby Seven's going to pick this up. Here he is. Bobby Seven with it on the boards. Pass the pitch of the head to Abby. He rolls it out. Ends up on the board. Good pricing for Abby there. Fortunately, no one in front of the net. Good shot, good centering pass. Lindstrom, Harper. Pollard knocks it back. And Harper then pitches it in deep. Got a line change. And it's down on the chase. Lost over. Leo going with three. Abby for seven to push ahead. Just lost the pace on the Leo defender there. Leo pushing it around the back. And I think that might be icing.
Brendan.
One by Francis, the 43, comes up and space. Leo Williams to give us space. 43. 43 walks across the top. Francis tries a slap shot, but hands on it. Houston. Houston to 68. 43. 43 walks across again. Shot to 68. 37 seconds left in the power play. Harper on the pick up, rolls it out to Houston. Houston turns back to Harper. Harper to Abby, she catches it. Abby chasing around the back. Abby and Annie in there. We've got 13 seconds left in this final four. Houston, Houston back to Pollard. Shot wide. 3 seconds, 2 seconds. That's a 5-on-5 play. 84. 84 sitting there. Oh, 37 shots it. Thank you. split it away. Gates has got a step. Gates had a step, he took a shot. Pushed ahead, Sammy Keel to come across. Picked up by 37. 37 pushes it. Pushed in. Sammy Keel. Keel all the way. 37 turns. 37 shoots it into the front of the car. And then Francis pushes it ahead. Take away the shot. Going to put behind the long stick. Long reach. Neil managed to knock it out. Turn back, picked up by Riley. Riley pushes it in. Corsetto and Fusion continuing on the chase. Broken up by Riley just to stop the pass down the other side. EO have two up here, so they can get the pack. Great success. And pull out again on the line here. There she goes. Pushes ahead to Tillett. Killam. Killam gets it on the edge. With the block, please. There's the Hale. Players from the centre, doesn't make it. Pushed ahead. Now Harper has got a chase on. She's got a man on. Very nice job. Great work by Sammy Keel though. Shot across the goal by EO. Around the back to Sammy. Back to Tegan. 37 over here. Protecting the puck, but it's a ton of goals on the far end. Francis backing up. Great stick. Good job. 33, 33 to Francis. Corsetto looking to move ahead. Corsetto to Houston. Hughes and fires it back to Cassetto. Cassetto, fortunes. Cassetto bounces it across. Second period, 9:40 left, score is 1-1. Behind the back. Back is going on. 34 versus 2 EOs. Good half. You've got the player, didn't get the puck. Didn't get a penalty, so that's good. Alright. EO with control. Knocked several times before it managed to connect. Another shot. Wide. Continue. Working in alone, pushing it back. Larson has to pick this up. Bring it back to the net. Centers it, but no big play over it. Broken up on the line. Back in. There's some screaming going on from that bench. I'm not quite sure what's going on there. 72. Kote with a shot, higher with a tip. Welcome to the new viewers. I would too bad. Dennis into the corner. Four fans in a little bit. Ayo's bicycle, because there's now four EOs. kick off by Danks. Looking to drop it. Drops it, but it's a good back to Neo there. Rolls it ahead. Goes to Rio. Rio wants to and not taken away by Harper. Loses the stick of the winter. Charles lands on it. Shot coming. Shot wide. Trying to wrap around. Swap through the middle, he misses and that will be icing. just going to roll it into the corner. 72. 72 is good. Straight into the floor goal. Lunges on the chase back. Suzan tries to step out. Got a step around her. All right out there too. And I'll stand here. Players there to further. Now it completely collapsed. Riley put it across, just completely stuck. 65. Another steal by Riley. Another steal by Ali. Well, ladies, back onto the O stick. 92 and 94. We're going to pair it. And then it's all good for the white. Nothing now. You know, try to keep it in. Back to the centre. Oh, good breakup, Ali. That's a free shot. Pushing back, 30, about 29 minutes, thanks. 94 to 22. No, 43. So I'm so used to the defence games. It's that's trying to find the back. 43, Sammy Keel. Leads across, takes a deflection. 25 seconds left. Sammy Keel will pick up. 20 seconds left. Sammy, two, two. Sammy looking through the four groups. Line 72. Thank you. Austin on the chase. Good job, Maggie. It's hard to catch and steer and choke on everything. 65, loses it up by stick. 92, looks like a good corner. 23 seconds left in the PK. Broken up by Francis. That's another breakout. Goal scorer moving in, short-handed, tries to drop the pass back, but very nearly didn't work out really at all. And that's the goal we got. And so, 6-1, back to the game. Push the corner, goes in there. The puck just came the wrong way. Tail feels in trouble. Susan now feels in trouble. And Soup tries to feed it through, but picks it up again. Tail just gets in. She's covered by Blue. The forward wasn't there. Ducking on the ball there. Didn't work out in the two. Going to go out. Going to go for icing. Bell's peel up. Game. G to D, 3-0. showed a bit too much on it. 24. Wilson pushes it in. 29 on the chase. Boards.